So I'm not quite sure what to talk about in this video, but I finally have a stand on my tablet because I'm using the new tablet. So it has a stand on it, and that's awesome. Be right back. I'm gonna get my guitar real quick. You guys have seen me use this before. Chloe can play too. So can my dad. My dad is, my gosh, he's good at playing. He's taught me how to. I'm not that good at it, but you know. I was trying to come up with a tune, and that's basically what I've got of it so far. And then, I'm gonna set this back. I'm gonna take you guys over here, so then you guys can see we have a keyboard. Whoa. You can't really see it, but we do. I'm trying to set this up into a place where it won't fall, but right below you guys, there's a keyboard. It's not like an actual piano, it's just a keyboard, so. I learned how to play the same song from the guitar onto this. I also learned how to play this. Shout out if you know that song. Pretty sure most of you would, but yeah, so I know how to play those two. And then of course there's this thing that I made up a while ago. Can turn up the volume a bit. I remember there was this one guy who I named him Nicholas, from third grade. You might remember him, Nicholas Shim. And we actually, if I can find, I don't know the notes that he used, but we made that song into a horror song. This. I forget how he did it, but see, on this, I always mess up because I have these little sticky notes. I can't turn the camera view, but I have these little sticky notes right here that I write. Like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7 and all that. That's how I know how to play the songs. Yeah. So, there we go. For that one song that I was playing earlier, I actually have lyrics to it. I don't have them written on paper. They're only on my Google Plus profile, so I'll have to memorize that sometime, and then I can play it with lyrics. So yeah, that was all for this weird instrument update. I'll see you guys later. Bye.